More breaking news, Rachel, here. A deputy-involved crash on U.S. 41 in North Naples. Look at the Collier County deputy's car, all banged up. This happened just after 11 o'clock. We're waiting now to find out how the deputy is doing.